For farmers, finding the ideal planting date in the spring can make a huge difference in yields in the fall. BRANDT Research Farm conducts a planting trial each year, and it's already underway.
Corn and beans that we've dug out of the soil, and they look like they're doing very well. They have very white roots.
These seeds were planted on March 22nd and are part of BRANDT Research Farm's planting trials in an effort to pinpoint the best time to get the seeds in the ground.
It can be very difficult for growers to pick a great planting date because of the soil moisture, the upcoming weather that may be too cold, and it'll actually have to be replanted, which is a major cost. So they really want to focus on trying to get their crops in as early as they possibly can.
Out at BRANDT Research Farm, they plan approximately every 2 weeks until June and report the results to help local growers get the best yields.
As we continue to plant corn at the right timing, whether that's mid-April, end of April, whatever that ideal planting time for corn is, it seems like that's exactly the same timing for top yield soybeans. Now we've come up with some new technologies that are keeping the nutrition very available to the corn plant or soybean plant without causing any harm at all to the emerging seeds. So it's technology, once again, is starting to really change how our farming practices can move our yields forward with very little investment.
If you'd like to know more about the planting trials or about BRANDT's technologies and services, check out BRANDT.co.